I think all of us entered medicine to help our patients. And I think advocacy is one of the key components that's become increasingly important. As the healthcare marketplace changes, as medicine itself changes, it's important that physicians have a say in the process so that we can make sure that the health system continues to provide excellent care for our patients.